Hello guys, welcome again to my channel. This is Adejuigbe Iriolua. If you haven't subscribed, please and please and please, we don't sell our content here, but we give it out to you for free. You should give back to us. Just click on the subscribe button and hit the bell icon. Thank you very much. All right, today we'll be doing the continuation of one of our shows, which is seven hot drummers in Nigeria that you should know. You should know them because they are the kind of people that you shouldn't miss seeing play. So we did the first list, the first seven, but there were some requests that there should be some other people added. Like, just to clarify, this list is not is an elaborate list. There are lots of people on the list. We are just picking at random. We're sampling the people, but for the sake of those who were offended, please. Forgiven now, yeah. So we want to continue with the show. Today is a continuation for the seven odd drummers that you shouldn't miss seeing play. So today's list, we're starting from the bottom again. It's arranged in no order of priority, so don't think the fact that somebody is number seven misses the list on the list. No, we are just picking at random. So the first person on our list today is Baby Kello. I had issues getting his videos because I couldn't really set my hands on a standard drum video he did, but just enjoy this piece. Video and you want to watch the rest is in my info. You can just follow the link and you get the rest. So for the second person on my list, number six, is he has been featured on Drumeo, a Yoruba guy on Drumeo, and you'll be wondering, can Nigerians actually get to Drumeo? But this guy actually is one of the people we should be proud of in Nigeria. His name is Tosin Aribisala. You'll be seeing one of his clips in Drumeo or Vic Firth. A lot of all these big companies are featured in. So just enjoy this piece. when I see say this guy, the rappers, well, that African vibe is still present in everything he's doing. You can see the way he plays and everything, and we are so proud of him. So Tosin Arabisala is somebody we should be proud of. Then the next person on our list is, I know a lot of requests have gone to this, so is MK Sticks. I also had issues getting his videos because he does more of live recording, but I needed a studio recorded video for this, but this is all I could lay my hands on. I know a lot of you have seen it, but just watch this and enjoy.
Standing, oh my God, oh. I get money before to be property, oh. Waiting for Danko, waiting for Uber.
Welcome back. I know you want to watch the rest. Like I said, everything is in my info, it's in my bio. Oh, I know bio me. Is in my bio. So if you want to watch the rest, just go into the info. So the next one, the next person on my list, he plays for Koza Gratitude. Yeah, plays for Gratitude. His name is Toby Makwiti. Toby Makwiti, you see him in the video. I also had issues because these guys barely do studio recordings, they do more of life. But this is what I could lay my hands upon. So you guys should enjoy. And if you want to watch the rest, just follow the info. So is a very good drummer, and he did some concerts in Nigeria. He brought Jaylen Moore, and you should know what it feels like to have an international presence in your concert. Yeah, so the next person also plays for Koza, but he plays for the main choir, which is Avalanche. Yeah, so this person, his name is Sonny Snare. Just if you want to watch his full video, it's there in my info. But there is one issue I have with most of these drummers, is the fact that they barely record studios. So this video you'll be seeing might be very old, but this is what I could lay my hands upon. So enjoy.
Listen, if you are driving right now, I suggest you either pull over or skip past this next song until you get home. You've been warned.
the rest, you know what to do. So number two on my list, I'm sure you want to know. Some people don't, they look at me like, say, if you don't mention my favorite, I'll go woos you. Ah, I understand. All right, so next on my list is Boy Stanley, a place for alternate sounds. Stanley is a very heavy drummer. You like the way he plays, so enjoy this video. Before I go to the last one, if you know you have not subscribed, Echo, Echo, subscribe. Echo that, go down now. It's not good. Guys, now, just hit the subscribe button before you know the number one on my list. I know a lot of you, after you see number one, you vamos, you not subscribe, but you have subscribed. I'm waiting for you. Yes, just click it. Thank you. All right, so number one on my list is Samuel Gibson. Yeah, SMJ. SMJ is a producer, is a musician generally, and you'll be like, ah, why you never mention SMJ? Since SMJ is one boss, I give it to him. You see, the Bible says, give honor to whom honor is due. SMJ is a boss, yeah. Keyboard is a boss. Drums is a boss. So, me chilling to give him, to put him on the first, on the list. You know, in terms of the performances here, I've loved, you know, he has a huge audience, and I'm waiting for his audience to, like, wait for him. So, he's number one on my list. But this is in no order of priority, like I said. So, enjoy this video. Today, next show is gonna be a very exciting one, and I want you to look forward to that. But if you haven't subscribed, you might not get the chance to see it. I have something, I have a gift for everybody. Coming next Friday, I have a gift for you. If you want to get a gift, you know, next Friday is my birthday. If you want to get the gift, just do me the favor and subscribe. It's not fair. Subscribe. Alright guys, thank you very much for watching the show. My name is Adeju Igbe Iriolua, Iris Tex. See you next week.